How are you doing and how have you been, party people? My name's Taz Askell, this is Perkins, let's get to it. So party people, we've had a strong episode last time out where we got Taylor's a prisoner, Taylor's converted to our religion because why wouldn't you want to eat human flesh? Like, let's be honest, we don't put that on the leaflet when we put it through people's doors, but we don't put it on, do you know what I mean? It's sort of like, it's cannibalism is implied and then rampantly shoved down your throat as you join. So party people, what is the plan for this episode? So we do need to get Perkins a bedroom, although as you party people have seen, like, she's still been loving life. Then the perimeter wall needs to sort of get need to start pushing up the production of that. Hopefully we can get tube television in today, just because we do struggle with cloth and whatnot. And then it's a sort of point, we need hydroponics up so we can be growing heel root, meaning then hopefully we can be making medicine on a faster schedule. We've got, you know, more parkers that we can potentially make to get more money. So we have a lot of options with this colony. One of them is sleeping outside in the cold. I mean, you do you, boo. You do you. We do have a psychic smooth going at the moment, so that's really nice. That's giving everyone just that little bit of a boost. Perkins doesn't even care if she's sleeping out on the floor. That's how much she loves life. Yeah, the psychic smooth is a 16, so that's pretty good. Yoko is, okay, still pining after her lover. Like, come on. You had crabs once. Crab, you got rid of the crabs. You should be happy, not negative. Maybe she liked the crabs. Who knows? Other than that, we've sort of started on the kill box, but then drastically, like, rebalance to get this bedroom up. I think that's got to be a priority, just because everyone is loving the bedrooms at the moment. I wouldn't even, like, mind finishing off this bedroom for Perkins and then flooring everything just to make everything really good, so then we can start to get a really good beauty modifier no matter where we go. Like, that could also be an option. And then once Tail is actually recruited and your resistance is currently 8.2, we have the heavy SMG ready to go. We're going heavy SMG heavy. Do you get it? Because we're getting a lot. I'm trying, party people. Go on, Perkins. Chatter up. Yoko is just not enjoying the colony. It's very disheartening. I think she has that point because she's a night owl, so she has that little bit where she goes into the day and gets miserable. I could change her schedule by an hour, but might as well make her suffer. Right, can I stop all of this for the time being? Because actually, Perkins, we need to get your bedroom up. Build copy. Guess what? Build copy. I need to turn that. There we go. Floor, marbled sandstone. Lovely. Get that locked and loaded. Bed up. Perkins has a bed. We're back in business, party people. And then we've got then space for like two more bedrooms here. So I think we need to start prioritizing when like people are getting dropped into the map, and especially with food being so good. Now, why food's been so good? Obviously, we were lucky where we got a lot of raids all at once, but now we're trying to. The problem is everyone in this colony needs to have a purpose, just for the pure fact of we can't just have tons of food, because as Randy Random is so random. And to be fair, that's sort of why I like Cannibal on Randy Random, because Randy giveth and then he taketh. Because if he's not attacking you with a human's attacks, which sometimes he doesn't, he goes episodes where he doesn't touch us, that's actually really bad news for us. Even like a dreadfully large attack at least has a purpose, because after it, when we conquer it, and we will conquer it, party people, like you've never seen before, once conquered, we get all that food and stuff, so it's glorious. Well, you know, don't get me wrong, we're still sitting around achieving stuff in his dismay of not wanting to attack us because he secretly loves me. Spoiler. We're making a lot of assumptions about Randy here. I'm trying to egg him on to attack us. No, no, don't deconstruct that. That was silly. Yeah, once Tail gets recruited, then construction's going to fly, and especially the fact that Tail has double passion. With a resistance of 5.4, I feel like Tail is going to love us at the end of this episode. Psychic Smooth is ending, which is a bit negative. Vaz is actually bored. Well, we can't have that party, people. Let's expand the area. So let's go. Yeah, we can come all the way down here. We do have to be careful because we do still have a small. What's a dead body over there? A small, yet we do have a mech cluster up there. So we just need to be a little bit careful. But yeah, let's allow more of these areas. Just to make sure block production, that sort of stuff is still going strong. I feel like that's enough for the time being. So that's been edited. Right, this body needs to be allowed. Vaz, go haul that immediately. Not the food's running low, but it's running down. We've probably halved our food supplies within 2 episodes, I suppose. Our food's gone down by half, so that's why it's so important that when we get a chance for food that we have to take it. I feel like in our heyday of having all this food, this is the point where we need to prioritise. I feel like we'll get up to 4 colonists, and then we're going to have to take it as it goes from there. Perkins, you're determined to deconstruct stuff. We just not got any granite blocks. We have loads. You're just being lazy, Perkins. It's not really good enough. What happened to Tail? Frostbite? I know it's cold, but geez. You got 2 heaters on your doorstep. At this point, it's greed. Ah! Problem is we can't clothe her. That's the thing. With her being a prisoner, we can't actually clothe her. Reinstall that down there. Perkins, go get the other heater. Run, 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 run. Oh no, you're losing body parts. Come on, 3 heaters. Come on, just get recruited. We've worked too hard for this. 1, 2. That's the problem when we bring someone in and they're only in a t-shirt. So you did lose some body parts, sadly. We have got a mech cluster. Okay, let's see the damage. I mean, it's not terrible. Activates in 3.8 days. So sadly, we do need to edit our zone. Because I'd rather just stay away, in all honesty. No reason to risk it for a biscuit. There we go. So it will activate in 3.8 days. Transport pod crash. Staggeringly ugly. Like, even if we wanted to get you, we probably wouldn't be able to get you in time. No. Let's get 4. Let's maintain 4. And then we'll push on from there. Like, hopefully we can get Tail recruited ever so slightly. Ever so slightly, ever so quickly. For the time being, let's just build another heater in here, Perkins, just so we make sure it's not arctic conditioning in the front, in the living quarters. Which it is. Just push the heaters up a little bit, just to see if they can do a little bit more work. Let's get a heater in the workshop as well. But once Tao's recruited, then Tao will put on, obviously, all our clothing, and we'll be absolutely fine anyway, so it's not too bad. Luckily, the game is telling us about the countdown activator down there. Power-wise, bring it over there just so Perkins can get a light in her room. She's a woman of needs too. Rare Fumbros, that's fine. Right, hypothermia. Who's got hypothermia? Vaz. How bad? Okay. Once Vaz comes in, hopefully Vaz doesn't drop to the floor. We're going to then have to, like... hide inside, under attack. Area 1. No, not Area 1. Let's just make a new zone, and we're going to call this Winter. And then Winter is going to be... this is how bad our winters are. And then Winter is literally just going to be in the immediate base. Like, maybe like a square outside just in case we need to repair stuff. Yeah, Winter, we can't really be traversing too far away. So I think that's the zone everyone needs to be in for the time being. Because I don't need people dropping down because of hypothermia. Getting Perkins to build some heaters everywhere just to help with this. It's going to bring it down so then our colonists with clothing won't have to worry. Like, at all. Good thing is if anyone attacks us now, minus 56, it gets a lot colder. A lot colder. These are the early days of winter. Okay. Hopefully your resistance can get broken shortly, Tail, and you can join us in the constructing brigade. This mech cluster, once it's activated, it shouldn't come and attack me. I wouldn't have thought. If it does, it does. I mean, the traps will be able to deal with it, but it would be nice if it just... they all wake up and just stay there, because then I can just use them for a natural defense. Yep, hopefully three more chats and Taylor's ass. We're chasing our tail right now, party people, to try and get to try and get another colonist. It's bad, it's bad. There's not really much to do. We are flourishing, if that's what you can call what's going on now. Contract helpers. One colonist. We can get Sally to join. She's an annoying voice, a pyromaniac and a wimp. Do you know what? I might pass. We could get Honor. Who would we give up? Could give Vaz up for a bit of Honor. So, at 6 honor, 7 she needs in total. How many days? It's for 6 days. For 3 honor, it doesn't seem like a lot, but maybe it is. I'm trying to debate this. Do they like us? Like, how much do they like us? Minus 10, jeez. No, leave it for the time being. Could send Yoko. No. Let's keep going. We have got stuff to do. Vass is literally cleaning and got nothing to do. I'm going to accept for free honor and Vass is going to go. Changed my mind. Vass is cleaning, meaning all her jobs are pretty much done. Which then means you're just going to be bored for the majority of winter. So there we go. Vass is going to go do that. We get some honor. Oh no, did I accidentally do the wrong thing? I thought I clicked it on Perkins. Whoopsie daisy. Well, we'll just pretend it's part of our plan. So let me have a look. A looky-looky. Bio, human. Okay, I'm just trying to see. A tube television is done. That's awesome. Flak armor would be nice. Mortars would be nice. I mean, there's loads of stuff that would be nice, let's be honest. Assault rifles would be decent. Don't think we need to worry about that. Deep drilling would be cool. Solar panels, no. Biorefinery, no. As though our power goes out, perfect. Noble apparel, drug production, carpet. I'm just trying to look at stuff that's going to, that we can actually make use of if we do like straight away. Miniature pace is a big shout. Big shout. Deep drilling would be handy. Have got turrets. I'd normally want to do carpet, but especially with the lack of cloth that we can do. Long blades, and we can get Warhammer, perhaps. Don't have anyone in melee, but we will want someone. I mean, Tao, I can't really do anything for you. Have we got some wood? Tao might actually die here. Oh, power's back, power's back, power's back. You might actually die. The power might not get back on time. If that hypothermia gets to 100%, you're dead. 93%. 94%. Like, Jesus. Don't open the door. You might have just killed Tail then. I need this percentage to go down before Yoko can open the door. Because it's going to allow all the cold back in. 95%. We hold. We hold. There we go. It shoots down. Yoko, you can go out. Don't worry, in future we're going to have like a hallway here. That's why the wall's there. So then it's going to join there. We're going to take this down. So hopefully this heats all the hallway as well. That's good because we need the fourth person, really. There we go. Next time we talk, resistance will be broken. Two more chats. You'll be recruited. Lovely. And then we'll have four people. Obviously, Vaz is off doing a mission. Claiming royalties. Maybe Vass is the traitor. Like, I reckon I clicked the button, but maybe he took the honour for himself. Oh, Vass has taken over. Some drama in the colony. Have we even got any sandstone? No sandstone. Please give me some sandy stone. Some sandy stone. Next time we chat to Tao will be recruited. Loving it. And Aurora, for anyone that goes outside, gets a mood boost. Countdown activator still in 1.4 days. So actually be nice for Tao to actually grab a weapon, just in case it goes really topsy-turvy. But I would like to think it's not going to. Something would really badly have to go wrong. Which, in our colony, could possibly happen. Obviously, it's just the food stocks. The food stocks are dwindling, my lord. We got some mechs. Four, but I did see other arrows, so I wonder if there is just more than that coming at us. Yep, some over there. Luckily, we've got the traps to deal with it. Oh, I need to put everyone in hide inside. Okay, I might have to put some fencing in if that's what they're going to do. If they're going to be sneaky little rascals like that and avoid my traps. Absolutely a disgrace. There was a pikeman. Where's that pikeman's that? Whoa, I can hear the pikeman's trying to take down the wall. Perkins, did you really have to do that? Jetpack. Okay, you're going to come through there. Yoka, I wish you didn't go that way. Okay. A little combat, a little bit of drama. As I sit up in my chair, ready for this. Want to make sure we catch him in the open. We will use combat command, because this could go bad. Might be a bit overkill. Alright. And then we want to jump out and go, surprise! Yoko, grab that cover. Well, I would have preferred you to grab cover in a better way. Grab cover! Bang! Shot! Okay, there we go. Yoko, how hurt are you? Ah, you're fine. It's just a gunshot wound. Right. Perkins, first thing you need to do is let's edit the zone. Nope, nope, nope. Winter, Perkins, plug that gap, please. More concerned that these are going to activate in a day. Come on, yep, let's go on speed 3. Let's make it happen, Captain. Plug that gap. There was an explosion somewhere. Felt like there was a bang on the map, but... Can you tend to Yoko, Perkins, you scoundrel? Just to try and reduce the chances of an infestation. I'm always going to say infestation instead of infection. I've had too many infestations. I've been, like, scarred for life for playing RimWorld. Oh. Could be worse, party people, I suppose. Not quite sure how it could be worse, but of course it could be worse. Now, recruit Tail, and we're, like, living life. Vass will come back in a couple of days, if we're still alive by then. He'll return, everyone's dead, Perkins has eaten them all. Don't know why I suspended that. I thought it was a bit weird that they weren't getting butchered. Butcher the humans, butcher the humans, butcher, butcher, butcher the humans. Perkins, okay, I'm going to allow you to do this, but obviously I'm quite conscious that our traps are down. We do need to go granite fence in 1, 2, another one, just to make sure that enemies are actually hitting these traps. If they want to dart around them, I will make them hit them. We have Tail recruited, absolutely perfect. And we'll just set Tail's work schedule up. Just to make sure she has fun when it is organised. And Tail, yeah, the first thing you're going to do is go get a Parker and whatnot. Perfect. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Then can you equip the heavy SMG, please? You're going to come into the winter. Then we need to set your work schedule. Which, yes, you can hunt. You will be one on construction. And that will be your job. Right. We haven't got enough steel to build all of these, which is of a slight disappointment. Got a lot of granite, so we're probably still very, very cold outside, hyperthermia temperatures. So we always need to be careful. And we have the fourth colonist, and Vass comes back in a bit. The countdown activator activates in 2 hours, so I wonder if they're going to rush us. Hopefully not. Transporter pod crash. Let's just pause, have a look. I mean, you're already up and running. Apparently you did well. See you later. Oh, this blew up. Oh, the pikemen attacked the unstable power cell because we claimed it. Well, it's there awake. It's okay, they're not rushing at us. That's fine, we'll use them for a natural defense when raids come at us. We ain't got any steel nearby, which is highly disappointing. Luckily, Yoko is cooking up a storm in the kitchen. Yeah, we love it. We love it. Got to be a team player. Eclipse. Doesn't bother us at all. There we go. Yeah, much better now we've got two people on constructing. And now, Perkins, I need you to haul these just in case stuff goes bad quickly. Plus, we'll be able to get a bit of steel back from these mechs. Not crazy amount, but when you've got no steel, some steel is steel. The logic there is undeniable, party people. It's inevitable. I have actually got some wildlife. I saw a rabbit. I said, we've got some wildlife, one rabbit. One lonely rabbit that has walked onto the wrong map. Okay, tail's already cleaning. I mean, what I might do is actually put hauling and cleaning on free. If you're that bored, help out with cooking. Because I don't want someone not doing anything. Yeah, this is the problem with winter where it gets so cold like this. Just really bogs down what we can achieve. What I need to be doing is this bed here for colonists. And then reinstall that. There, and then reinstall this one back in the rec and dining room. Probably need a better, let's deconstruct these. Get Perkins, go deconstruct. No, not begin leader speech. Don't get above your pay grade. Oh, we've got a bit of steel back. That's probably one trap, at least. There we go. Furniture. Granite table. Even go granite. Oh, no, we can't. Oh, can we not build these out of granite? Oh, we can build the stores. So we'll go 1, 2, 3, 4. Actually, it's probably going to be more convenient doing it like that. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Perkins, I need you to build these lickety-squit, otherwise everyone's going to moan. Mad snow hair. Of course it's gone mad. Just watching everything, hoping it's going to dart onto a trap and I don't actually need to worry about it. Just got it selected just so I can see the outline of it as it's moving. This is me pretty much being lazy. Oh, the mechs have decided to blow it into... the mechs will be assembled now. I'm pretty sure when these get assembled, they do come at us. So we're going to want hide inside. And we'll have a look at that quest. We want hide inside. Yeah, that's perfect. There we go. Everyone hide inside. Yep, yep, yep. Just because then they'll just dart onto the traps and it's no bother. Tails picking up the slack. Love it. Just so we don't get them negative modifiers, 8 without a table. The famous 8 without a table. In real life, I get like it as well. I start smashing up furniture if I don't eat by a table. It's just unacceptable. Blasphemous is what it is. So I know how they feel. Look after our boys and... I would say boys and girls. It's just our girls. The four amigos. Aliga, Aliga. Oh, no, I shouldn't have done anything. Manhunter pack. 50 snow airs. Well, that's hairy business. If you got to this point of the video, leave a like, leave a sub, leave a comment. Me and Perkins will see you next time, Pie People. Bye.